Yeah. Well, welcome to episode 7, I think it is, of the one that's on Primrose Valley. Maybe we won't be on it for the entire time. Maybe we'll move on to Hatton Hill, but I'll consider it DMP on Primrose Valley, because the majority of it will indeed be Primrose Valley. So it's there. See, I'm gonna speed up on. So something interesting happens. Initially, it's a really video footage, of course. Well, I think I might
have to catch something. Funnily enough, when it, this isn't pre-season.
Never mind. The spider dog. Nervous one at that as well. Yeah, I've just been blabbering on about chippings and score predictions and all that, but you know, nothing too interesting. Well, we're in Hatton Hill now. There is a dog out. If I can zoom in to it, and there it is. Be cute, buddy. Cute indeed. So, just move on. Yeah, look at the time lapse now. How fast is this? Fountain of certain death. That's not a fountain. Great. Anyways, if you want to hear me score a particular for Liverpool Real Madrid, here it is. I'm going to say 1-1 aggregate, 0-0, and 1-1. And for Liverpool and for Real Madrid to win a dodgy penalty, AET after extra time. So, I'll obviously wrap up this episode of Dogs and Pets on the Rivers Valley here, if you can hear me, obviously, over all this traffic. I can just about hear myself, to be honest, so I'll be surprised, you know what I mean. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one, which may be on my second account, maybe here, who knows. It's still sun to have, isn't it? We'll be right back.